Y'all ready to go ham on these turkeys?
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Coach P, why did you have to let Annie pitch every inning?
Because I thought being a good uncle was more important than being a good coach. But now,
I'm beginning to rethink that.
The other team just looked so much happier when I threw the ball nice and slow.
I think we really made some new friends today.
Who's with me, cadavers?
Well, you know, Annie, they say there's no I in team. But come to think of it,
there's no Annie either.
Buck up, boys. We'll get them next time.
That's okay, Coach Pete. You don't have to pretend that you're going to keep coaching us.
What?
Why would you say that, my man?
Because we lost. And when you're bad, people leave you.
Look, I think we'll play better if we shift up some of the positions. Now.
Okay, Annie, instead of playing in the next game, you will not play in the next game. Everyone else, no, no.
Annie, you didn't die.
Now let's shake this off by getting some ice cream.
Yeah.
Yes. What's ice cream?
Only if it's vegan and cruelty-free, right? Right, guys?
Oh, geez. Sorry, Annie. The ice cream is kind of my way of making it up to the team for ever letting you play in the first place. Would you mind hanging back and cleaning up all the equipment? I think the bus will let you on with all that stuff.
What? Remember what Baba said. Baseball bad. Uncle-niece bonding good. Is winning that important?
Yes.
We can get back to bonding in the off-season. Hey, wait up for Uncle Coach.
I wish they made uncles cruelty-free.